Okay, good afternoon, good morning, and good evening for everybody that can see me today. Okay, this is Ismael Rosado from Aero Transportation Monedas Coin and Aero Transportation LLC. Okay, Rob, I have a compromise with you. Signed last yesterday that I purchased a auction, and I've been trying to work with PayPal. With who? With PayPal. Paul, I have 3 credit cards posted in PayPal. I don't own nothing to PayPal. I got 2 commercial accounts on PayPal and my private credit card, and they have blocked my account. I have called them since this morning, since yesterday. Yesterday, they want me to lock on my bank account on the internet and put my code. That is not gonna happen. PayPal, what type of young people you have? You don't know what you have? Come on, you can solve that. You block my account and now you stopping my business, and this is business? You still having a deposit that has to go to my bank? You already did one this week. Come on, PayPal, stop the ball. Hey, I'm getting so pissed off. I don't care. I don't care. You don't play with my money because I don't own you nothing, man. So let's stop the thing. Rob, I'm sorry I had to get so mad. I'm sorry that I had to do this, but I don't own them nothing. I got my money. I got 3 cards that have money on it, and I can pay you money. I cannot pay you money because they blocked my account. There is no way that I cannot block my account. I have an account that it was not built yesterday. This account have over 10 years that I built it. I don't deal the ball with anybody, man. If I buy something, I pay something already. By the way, I pay some coins that I bought already, and I pay just right there. The guy haven't even get to the account and not even reply me any email. Hey, Bob, I'm sorry about this, but I have to get this way. Somebody may have to listen to this. And the people of PayPal, they don't need to solve the matter and get the phone. I've been calling since this morning, 6 o'clock in the morning, and they were closed. 10 o'clock in the morning, they were closed. I was about an hour waiting for somebody to reply. The person that replied don't know a shit what she's doing. So, hey, PayPal, stop the shit, man. Go ahead to do what you have to do and give me a call right now.